You know, Kinder Morgan and our entities have been operating in the county for generations. Our facility is delivering natural gas. And when we were looking at this new project, one of the first meetings I had was with the county. You remember that? Both the elected board and the county administrator, Ed, were very clear that we needed to make this a collaborative process.
That the investments they're making in the area, they're doing it in a manner that takes into consideration all of the potential impacts and the ways that they can positively support the community and all of you whose lives are invested in this area.